Hey, I didn't see you there.
You didn't see him there?
What is this?
What is that?
What are those?
What are you standing on? What's in your hand?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'm supposed to unbox something. My bad, I gotta handle with care. Ooh.
No! The disrespect.
Kind of dusty.
Oh, wow.
I got the McDonald Burger Flipper 500s.
Yeah, these are interesting.
The black ones.
Yeah, we're gonna need some on-foot action, babe. Obviously. Okay. Are they comfy?
A little tight.
What size are they?
10.5.
Oh, then you just discovered you could wear 10.5? Mm-hmm. What size are your other Yeezys?
10.5.
Okay.
HBJ, High Beast J. You already know what it is. Alright, so basically I got these Yeezy 500s, utility blacks, and I'm basically comparing them to the Yeezy Boost 350s. And it's really no comparison. The 350s, they got the Ultra Boost, so they're like 2 times more comfortable. But these are probably some of the most comfortable regular shoes I sort of ever had. You get it? Like they sort of, they're like more comfortable than like Air Max, Vans, you know, like J's. So these are real comfortable. They're just not Ultra Boost comfortable. Let's see. When I ordered these, I ordered them the day they dropped. But you know how normally you gotta wait, like you gotta wake up early in the morning and just hurry up and hop on them? Yeah, I don't know. Y'all was sleeping on these.
Haha, they was sleeping on me. Z.
On it and just to think, do I want them? I got them at like 2 p.m. Everybody know that if you want to get some legit shoes, you gotta hop straight onto the hype beast wagon, you feel me? But with these, I could just sit down, enjoy my breakfast, and think, do I want to get these shoes? It wasn't nothing forced. It was organic. So that's another thing I liked about these. Y'all slept on them. And so, I mean, I can get them with no hassle for retail. So, I mean, now all y'all gotta do is start sleeping on these. So I could do the same thing. All right, and like, let's see. Maybe a week before these drop, they dropped some Yeezy Boost 350 butters. And I didn't like those. They was too yellow, too plain, too generic. I didn't.
They look like urine.
Yes, they look like, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, they look like I pissed on my toes Yeezy 350s. So yeah, I didn't want those. I wasn't feeling. I'm real tired of like the colorways they sort of doing. It's like all like
earth tones.
Yeah, earth tones. You know, like cream, like mauve, like just all these just different, just weird colors of white and yellow and gray. So yeah, they need to get more OG like this. And if y'all want me to, I don't know, make some more shoe videos, buy some more shoes. I buy a lot of shoes actually. I never vlog it or shoe tube it or nothing. But if y'all want me to do that, I guess I'll do it. I'll put it on this channel. Yeah, I'll just put it on this channel.
And then.
Yeah. Yeah, so anything shoe related, Hypebeast related,